And with this whole situation with the pandemic, it opened the door to the possibility of doing virtual tastings. And lo and behold, it's become very, very popular.
We used to say that we were the smallest winery in Napa Valley.
When you're most comfortable in your own setting, get your chair, wear your clothes, you don't feel like you have to get dressed up to do anything.
Let me answer your questions. I'm here for you. This is your hour, or this is your hour and a half in some cases, because we have so much fun, it always goes over.
Every tasting is a little different, but I think that they're all really fun. You know, you can have a group of friends and they're all kind of teasing one another because they've known each other since college, or sometimes a corporate group where it might be a little bit more serious, but people are getting to know each other outside of work.
Some of the other wine tastings that I've seen, they felt a little bit more like school than they did a wine tasting. And we wanted it to be more of a fun experience and not so academic. And so far I've had a tremendous response.
You know, it's not about how much did you buy or how much do you have. It's about, let's meet each other, let's hang out, let's talk about wine. It's a common interest.
I've been telling people how much fun it is. And you know, we get this camaraderie going back and forth, and it's wonderful. It's been so fun to get to know people through this. You kind of think it would be cold, but it's not at all.
The idea that people have the power to say, you know what, I want to do a tasting, there's going to be five of us, we're going to be in different places, let's all get together, and guess what, we actually have to get a winemaker in front of us. That's a lot of power in a positive way.
People find the experience to be at least as special, if not more so, than actually being able to visit the property themselves. It's a real great opportunity to be very interactive. People enjoy the wine, of course, but that's only part of the backdrop. It's really experience with friends and a chance to kind of put yourself in another location for a certain period of time.
Do it. If you're hesitant about it, if you're not sure about it, if you don't know about our wine and you don't think they're good, trust me, they're good.